Good morning, Donna Klein Jewish Academy. Oh my goodness, it is the holiday of Purim. Yes, we have special guests. We have a cooking segment. We got so much going on. It is going to be an exciting show. I cannot believe it. So many guests, so many exciting things. Let me first introduce you to my very new friend. You're gonna love him. His name is Donna Klein. Come on over here, Donna. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. You are looking good, my friend.
Thank you, Rabbi, for having me.
Very nice.
You need something?
Uh-huh. And can I just ask a few questions? I mean, your hands here are looking a little floppy. What's the deal with that?
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I skip arms and only do legs.
And this phone over here, I think that was my grandfather's phone.
That's my business phone, business only.
And look at these legs he's got over here.
Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
Okay. Are you ready for a good night? You got your Eagles hat on, you got a kippah on. I'm gonna have to get my own hat on. What should we wear? It is Purim. Let me try a few of these things on. I don't know. This one. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this. Eitan, the Huss man. Take it away. We need some cooking exercises. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's eat.
All right, thank you, Rabbi. Today we're at our cooking segment of our show. But you know, we're gonna need a little help here. And you know, when we're baking, we always need to get in uniform.
I know.
Step one we wanna do is we wanna flour up the center. I'm gonna make some room. Flour up for me, baby.
Oh, I got you.
So we try to sprinkle it around. That's not a flour.
Oh, okay.
And we just spread it around. And what we're gonna wanna do here is we're gonna divide it. We're gonna divide up the whole cash in there. So what you wanna do is
should I take like a clump?
I'll see your clump. Okay. I'll take a clump. And you're gonna kind of just beat into a ball first.
Oh,
and you're gonna flatten it out. So first we're gonna flatten it.
Oh,
and you get a nice little ball. And then we're gonna take this little tool right here. And we're gonna flatten it even more with this special.
Mine's very dry, Nicole.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
There's not enough flour, man.
Oh, I got it. More flour?
I think.
Okay, there you go.
Gonna flatten it out. Oh, okay, you're gonna work both sides.
Your trusty roller?
My trusty roller. Do you want to give it a roll?
Yeah.
First, we're gonna roll this one.
Oh, okay.
So, roll this out. Nice and smooth. As Zohan said, we need silky smooth. So, as you see here, we got two little flat pallets of jelly. But now what we want to do is here is we're gonna make as many like little circular balls as possible. So, one.
I think we gotta flatten it out more. That's
two.
This is not enough.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. We have more dough. Don't worry about it.
My own ball, man.
No, I need you to clear this.
I'm beating my ball.
Dude, you're so on.
Ugh. This is not working.
No, it's working, trust. Today we're sponsored by the Alicia household and the construction of these homentations. Put this in the bar right there. Are you kidding me?
Dude, it's breaking apart.
Bro, now they see that I'm wearing slides! Stop recording my slides! Okay, well. Rub down! Come here!
Molly!
Maybe it's not good for the dog. I don't know, we'll see. Not on the things, we need to put-
It's
oh my
fine,
god.
Bro.
Dude.
You have to put some flour on it.
There's flour in it, monkey.
Flour equal flavor.
Stop! Why are you touching me?
See, right now I'm just beating the dough. Just gotta beat it. I'm a professional beater.
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean? I beat dope.
Alright, so what I want to do right now is while he's beating the dough, I'm going to preheat the oven. So we're going to bake it. But keep in mind, these are parts, so we're going to bake it in the meat oven because it doesn't matter. Okay? So we're going to bake it on 375. Right now, you guys are gone. We went and we prepared a bunch of circles. Now, we're gonna triangle mold them and we're gonna fill them some of our favorite filaments. So we got some kind of Nutella, And we got some raspberry jam.
A little taste test.
That was really good. So now we wash our hands before we continue. Boom, go! As you can see, I have a little spoon right here. And just a little bit here. Just a little bit. We're gonna plop that baby down right there in the middle. And as we do so, we're gonna begin our triangle folds. You mind? Are you serious? You're an assistant. I do that to you. All right. That put too much. Now I'll see. Now we begin the triangle fold, where we fold it like a triangle. As demonstrated. Okay. Triangle fold.
I thought this was gonna be the chocolate thing.
Doesn't matter, you can switch it up, buddy.
Alright, so I'll do some nice jamation over here.
Jam spoon to tail spoon.
We're getting some nice jamation on this side. We're gonna see clump of that nice.
Do you know how to triangle fold?
Jam? Of course I know how to triangle fold. You think I'm a Jew, bro? I'm just forming my balls. I know.
John, do you know why we make the Homotashans a triangle?
No, Eitan. Why do we make the Homotashans a triangle?
Oh, I genuinely don't know. My mom sent me an article, but I was too pissed off to really listen. And I thought it was because of her mom's hat, but then because of her mom's ears. According to Chabad, something like Chabad's ears of triangles. I don't know the significant value of that.
Wow, I thought. She's become a rabbi.
Yeah, Ravi. Are you trying to switch up in a second? Are you trying to get the...
Rabbi Eitan Ben Maimon?
Eitan Elisha Halevi.
This is how you beat Enrodi though.
We filled up all the Homotashans. These are mine because they look somewhat decible.
Alright, now it's up to you, fellow DKJ heirs, rate whose Homotashans were better. Mine or Ethan Alisa's? Alright,
so ready? This is where we're going with noise, okay? So let's get some noise for my Homotashans. Yeah! Yeah!
Now this is a noise for my Homotashans.
Yeah! Woo! Alright. So now we're gonna load them in the oven, so can you please open the oven for me?
Of course.
We're gonna load them in and we're gonna cook them for like
time.
Do I know yet? No, but we're gonna do it anyway. My one jelly fell apart. No. my one jelly belly.
Yeah. Jelly belly, shout out Big Dave.
Now they're in there, and we're gonna close it up. All right, we finished baking these and we're gonna just pop them out the oven. Hey John, can you hold this for me?
Oh yeah, I got you.
Marathons.
Look how beautiful my Homotashans came out.
Those look terrible.
They look beautiful, bro.
What is this?
So that's a little creation of Dex experimenting with. So we got a nice chocolatey, gooey center. And then we got a raspberry jam finish, topped with some nice flour for flavor. Remember guys, flour equals flavor.
See, these look a little more professional.
Actually, no, I think mine look better. What a mess.
Edible. Alright, what's up, JGers? Today,
we're gonna be eating chanzo.
Okay, so we baked it, as you can see. We got a little shroud. We baked it. These are Jonathan, these are mine. We're gonna do a little refining. We're gonna.
Nice powdered sugar on each.
Exactly.
Let's sprinkle it around. No stinginess over here.
Edit that out.
Alright. That's enough.
My mom's gonna kill me. All right, so I'm gonna try one of Jonathan's.
I'm gonna try one of his.
Bro, look at this, bro. This looks butt.
Bro, Hey, why are you hating, bro?
Oh, look at mine compared to yours.
You're hating, okay? Mine don't look good, but they're gas. They're even better than
mine. Alright, let's
try.
That's just not bad.
I love you, that's what I'm talking about, eh?
Hey, bye bye. There's some salt cookies.
Tickle my nose, that's good. Wow.
Eitan, Jay Huss, looking good over there. We love the humidashin baking. I don't know what happened to you, Jay Huss, Slimmy, but your humidashin are looking a little floppy today. I don't know. But okay, everybody loves the humidashin. Now we're going to take it away. We're going to go downstairs for a little questions to our high school students. Eitan, are you there? Take us away.
Thank you, Rabbi. Today we've been going around Donna, Klein, asking them some Purim questions. So we're going to walk around and see how it goes. Kobe, I got a Purim question for you. All right. This year on Purim, what is going inside your Mishloach Manot?
These.
What is that?
It's a chocolate-covered pretzel with rainbow sprinkles.
Sounds pretty good. I put that in my Mishloach Manot.
Really good. Wait, get a close-up of this. Okay.
Sammy Siemens, I'm looking at you. All right, my friend.
Good.
For Purim, okay, you eat humitash on Purim. What is your favorite flavor and why?
I'm going to have to go with the cream flavor. It's very creamy.
You got cream in your mouth?
Yeah.
All right. Joshy. Where do you think you're going, bud? What is this year's Purim costume?
LeBron James.
LeBron James. Little Siemens.
Whoa.
What's going in your Mishloach Manot this year?
What?
What is going in your Mishloach Manot?
What's going on? Oh, you know, I need some nice quality food, you know?
What kind of food do you prefer? Like, you're like a snack guy, you need meals, you need a couple drinks?
About, like, the fruit roll-ups, but, you know, I want some, like, homemade goods, you know?
Homemade cookies?
Yeah.
Like, what kind?
Some nice chocolate chip cookies.
All right, anyone in here? Oh, she's taking a test. Not interrupt that. Anyone in 130? We're open up. We found them from yesterday. All right, we're here in 130, Don Klein, with some Purim questions for you three. So, do we get your names?
Aaron.
Okay.
Leora. Jolie.
All right, this year, what is your Purim theme or costume?
Oh, I don't know yet. I don't know. I haven't decided.
Very indecisive. All right, let's get out of here.
Wait, I have a question for you.
All right.
What's your Purim theme this year?
My Purim costume this year is going to be probably Shrek. Shrek the Ogre. It's my go-to. All right, I'm out of here. All right. We got a little sleeper in there. We're gonna catch one lacking. Who is this? Hello?
Yeah?
What's your favorite humitasha flavor?
Apricot jelly.
He likes apricot jelly. Excuse me. I have a Purim question for you. For our Purim video. We want to know, who is your favorite Purim character?
Vashti.
Why do you like Vashti?
Because she's a feminist queen.
Facts. All right, let's go find more people. What is your Purim costume this year?
I don't know yet.
You have no ideas? Like something off the top of your head?
I don't know. TBD.
TBD. All right, we're going to go upstairs. All right. I'm going to stop you here. We need Dan Jamie. The people want to know, what's your favorite humitasha flavor?
Orange.
I've never
tried. Orange marmalade.
Orange marmalade is his favorite flavor. My man Oshri. Big O. What is your Purim costume this year?
To be honest, this year I'm actually thinking about being an island boy.
Oh, I'm an island boy!
He's an island boy!
Boy.
Tall Kestis, Big Tall, Dino Gang, the man, the myth, the legend.
Yes, sir.
All right, ma'am. Who is your favorite Purim character and why?
I have to go with Haman.
Haman? Did he try to kill us?
Yeah, but he like wears like that hat that has cream jelly on it. And it just like tastes so good.
Mia Meldum, who are you this year?
I'm kind of sick. I can't really talk.
She is sick. I'm going to evacuate the room before I get infected. Danger zone. I see people working up here. It appears we have Sherelle, Victoria, and Phoebe. We asked them some Purim questions. Oh, we have a whole group of people. So we're going to start here. And who are your favorite Purim characters and why?
So Sherelle.
Vashti and Esther, because they were queens.
Another queen answer.
I don't really know the Purim characters, so.
None off the top of your head?
No.
Phoebe?
I would say Esther, you know, female empowerment.
All right, a lot of female empowerment here.
You already asked me.
No, we're dead. This is a new take. We're coming back here with Johnny. Johnny, what is, what's your favorite Hamantasha flavor?
I don't like them.
How do you not like them? You have no ideal flavor, no like chocolate, no jelly, little apricot, little razz?
I like the chocolate one, but like I'm not like them. No, it's not a guess, it's honest.
Alright. Here. We have M. Hakim over here. Nice. Cooking up beets? Maybe a little sample later for the video. Here.
Move it down. Take a seat with me.
Can I move this?
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright, Michael. Do you know your Purim costume this year?
No, but likely going to be something sports related like it is every year. But I'm thinking about dressing up as Playboi Carti, you know, like
Playboi Carti, a little narcissist action.
Yeah, I mean, or Die Lit, I don't know. Or Playboi Carti, you never know. I don't know what I'm going to pull out this time, but I'm going to see.
Maybe shoot a little cloud, I'll be a little Uzi. We could do a little Donna Klein concert.
Yeah, I'm so down.
Old Degani.
Hi.
What's up?
So,
like... What's your favorite Hamantasha flavor?
They're all so great, I can't choose.
Like no, like idea. Like let's say you pull up to the Roma, and they got out the display. They got the bakery. They got the chocolate. They got the apricot. They got the razz. They got the strawberry. Which one are you going for?
Whatever one you like.
I just eat whatever. You know, I'm a big man. I just eat. Pretty sure your name is Max, because I know you from Clash Royale.
Yeah.
All right, Max. What is your Purim costume this year?
Purim costume this year? I'm gonna dress up as Solomon.
Solomon?
Yeah.
Like King Solomon or like yes. Solomon beside it, like Josh?
Like Solomon but King Solomon.
So like you're gonna like wear like the black shorts, white shirt with black shoes type fit or like
and a crown.
Maybe a little crown and a cape?
Yeah, a crown and a cape. Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
No, just showing those exact
words. Oh, all right, facts. Yeah. Marcus. Marcus, come here. Marcus. Marcus. My boy Marcus.
How are you?
Hi, how you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
You're doing great? All right, we got a Purim question. For just general Purim questions, you know, well, I'm going to go with you. What is your Purim costume? Anything special? Anything particular?
I mean, since the kindergarten, I've always rocked the basketball jersey, but...
No, like Abraham Lincoln type joint?
No, Abraham Lincoln. But maybe this year something might be special.
All right, we got some juniors over here. Little action, mid-fight, we want to know, while you guys go on, I'm not going to break this up, but the people want to know, what is your favorite Hamantasha flavor?
Chocolate.
Rylan likes chocolate. Zion, what about you?
Chocolate.
They both like chocolate. All right, Jed, what's new haircut I see?
Yeah.
It's cool, I like it. So did you know like your Purim costume this year?
No, I did not.
Like maybe like LeBron James?
Yeah, I got drafted to Ukraine.
High school, that was so amazing. We are going to have so much fun next week. Purim is coming. Yes, we got the lower school, middle school parade, which is going to be exciting. We've got a dunk tank, the Megillah reading. There's going to be a meal. It's going to be so much fun. Make sure you have your costume and come to school. We're going to have a blast. Purim Sameach! Da 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 da